Ivan from DIY Detail with a question we get asked a lot. With a mitt, do I put my hand inside the mitt or do I put it outside? It's really up to you. The one advantage though of putting it on the outside is now you have a thicker padding to prevent marring.